And Westbrook firefighters say goodbye to one of their own. Captain Eugene Dunn, a 27-year veteran in the Westbrook Fire Department, died over the weekend following a brief illness. Today, his fellow firefighters honored Dunn with a funeral procession through the city streets. News 8's Steve Minich has the story.
We came here to pay our last respects to a man that just touched us so very much.
A fire truck draped in black. Westbrook firefighters march in unison towards St. Anthony's Church. That is where they will say a final goodbye with a ceremony steeped in tradition.
We're a family. It's a brotherhood, sisterhood, and it's the ultimate respect to show, send them off the right way.
He was a very important member to our department, and it was important to say a fine farewell to a fellow brother.
Now, at 65 years old and still active, Dunn was the senior member of this fire department. In fact, around the firehouse, his colleagues simply knew him as Gramps.
He was a father figure to many of our folks, a mentor, and he was just always there.
Nearly three decades a firefighter in Westbrook, Captain Dunn also worked security at the Portland Jetport and served as a corrections officer. Though the people here today salute him as a professional, they know it's the person they will ultimately miss.
Gene's smiling, happy face through good times and bad times when training, snowing. He was always there smiling with a cup of coffee for you.
Back outside in Dunn's memory, they ring the time-honored final bell. But here it doesn't signify the loss of just a firefighter. In this profession, it's family.
It's a huge part of our history to say goodbye in the manner that we did today.
In Westbrook, Steve Minich, News 8.